kind of large tracts. Now, I talked to the several real estate people today, and they estimate that the values of farmland is down at least 20 to 25%. And there's something